Good morning, students. Using integration, find the area bounded by the curves y equal to mod x minus 1 and y is equal to 3 minus mod x. Okay, from here y equal to x minus 1 when x greater than or equal to 0. When y is equal to minus of x minus 1, that is equal to minus x plus 1 when x less than 0. When less than 0. Okay. So, here y is equal. So, we can find the straight line whatever it is. So, when x greater than 0. So, you take when x is equal to, when x is equal to 1. What is y? Y is equal to 0. Therefore, the point is 1 comma 0. When x is equal to, when x is equal to 2, y is equal to 2 minus 1, 1. This implies 2 comma 1. This is the straight line for, then for the second one, for this second one. So you, equation 1, this is equation number 2. For second equation, when x is equal to, when x is equal to 0, that is less than 0, okay. When x is equal to minus 1, when x is equal to minus 1, what we have? Y is equal to minus of minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 2. This implies minus 1 comma 2, minus 1 comma 2. When x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to minus 1 minus 2 plus 2 plus 1 3, it is equal to this implies minus 2 comma 3. These are the two equations. Now you draw the diagram. So exercise given, okay. It is equal to minus 1, minus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Minus 1, minus 2, etc. So first point, 1 comma 0, 1 comma 0, 1 comma 0. So it is the point 1 comma 0. So A of 1 comma 0. This is the point. A of 1 comma 0. Okay. Now 2 comma 1, 2 comma 1, 2 comma 1. This is the point. So B of 2 comma 1. B of 2 comma 1. This is one point. So what is the first straight line? This is the first straight line. What is first straight line? Y is equal to x minus 1. This is the first straight line. Second straight line, minus 1 comma 2. Minus 1 comma 2. Here it is. C of minus 1 comma 2. And minus 2 comma 3. Minus 2 comma 3. Minus 2 comma 3. Minus 2 comma 3. Here it is. D of. So C of minus 1 comma 2. Here C of minus 1 comma 2. Here D of A, B, C, D. D of what is? Minus 2 comma 3. Minus 2 comma 3. So the straight line is like this. This straight line is like this. Okay. What is the straight line? Y is equal to minus x plus 1. Y is equal to. Then similarly you take here. Y is equal to 3 minus y equal to. Also from y is equal to 3 minus mod x. You take y is equal to 3 minus x. X greater than or equal to 0. Y is equal to 3 plus x. Minus of minus x. Plus x. X less than 0 means minus. X is negative. So minus of minus x plus x. Okay. Or you take this as for your understanding. Minus of minus x equal to 3 plus x. Okay, it is 3 minus 6, it is 3 plus 6. So, here greater than 0. So, when x is equal to 1, what is y? Y is equal to 1 minus 2. 1 minus 1, sorry, 3, 1, when x is equal to 1, y is equal to 3 minus 1. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. So, this implies 1 comma 2. When x is equal to 2, y is equal to 3 minus 2, that is equal to 1. It is equal to 2 comma 1 for the first equation. So this is 1, this is equation number 3, this is equation number 3, this is equation number 4. So for fourth equation, what is fourth equation? Y equal to 3 plus x. When x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 3 minus 1, 2. So the point is minus 1 comma 2. When x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 3 minus 2, 1. The point is minus 2 comma 1. These are the points. So substitute first 1 comma 2. Where is 1 comma 2? 1 comma 2 is here. 1 comma 2 is here. Okay. It is the point A, B, C, D, E. E of 1 comma 2. E of 1 comma 2. And 2 comma 1. It is 2 comma 1. It is 2 comma 1. Okay. This is also E, B, A. Okay. Also B. So the straight line is like this. Straight line is like this. Straight line is like this. Okay, straight line. This is the straight line. What is this straight line? Y is equal to 3 minus 6. This is the straight line. Y equal to 3 minus 6. This is the straight line. The final, the last one, minus 1 comma 2. Minus 1 comma 2. This is the point. And minus 2 comma 1. Minus 2 comma, minus 2 comma 1. Minus 1 comma 2. Minus 1 comma 2, this one, and minus 2 comma 1, minus 2 comma 1, this is the another one point. So the straight line is like this. The straight line is like this. Now you see, we need the area of this portion. We need the area of this portion. You see here, first limit starting from here, limit starting from here, and minus 1 to here it is 0. First region, minus 1 to 0. Minus 1 to 0 below this straight line. This straight line. This straight line is what? The last straight line. What is? Y is equal to 3 plus 6. Y equal to 3 plus 6. This straight line, y is equal to 3 plus 6. This straight line, y is equal to 3 minus 6. This straight line, y is equal to minus x plus 1. This straight line, y is equal to x minus 1. Now you come to the point. Now you come to the point of find out in the area. Okay. Now you see. Minus 1 to 0, this portion covered, this portion covered. Minus 1 to 0, this portion covered. It is below the straight line, this one. Y is equal to 3 plus 8. Then another one, 0 to 2, 0 to 2. Here it is 0 to 2. From 0 to 2, this whole portion. So totally minus 1 to 1 we have. Minus 1 to 1 we have. But we no need minus 1 to where? This straight line, minus 1 to 1, this straight line, I know, this portion we know it, this portion we know it. So, you see the area, yes, the required area equal to integral minus 1 to 0, what is the straight line? This straight line, y. Then you say, what is the point, A, B, C, D, you put here it is, here it is E point. So, E of 1. So, triangle is E, it is F, CF. Okay, Y of CF. CF is the straight line. Okay, so CF the straight line, CF, Y of CF. Plus integral 0 to 0 to 2, 0 to 2 or FB, FB, FB of Y of FB. So it is equal to Y of FB. So we know need this portion and this portion. Okay, so we need the total portion is equal to minus 1 to 0, this straight line, CF, this straight line, and 0 to 2, this straight line, 0 to 2, this straight line, that is Y of FB, and this portion we know, no need, so minus integral minus 1 to 1, this straight line, CA, Y of CA, Y of CA, DX, Y of CA, DX, all are having dx, here it is dx, plus 1 to 2, 1 to, sorry, minus, sorry, minus, minus 1 to 2, y of ab, y of ab, dx, ob, dx. Okay, got the idea, students? We need this total area, minus 1 to 2, this is the total area. So, minus 1 to 0, below this straight line, and 0 to 2, below this straight line. we know in this area. This areas are under this straight line and this straight line. This straight line is y is equal to minus x plus 1. This straight line is y is equal to x minus 1. This is it. Okay. Now we want to apply this. Okay. Now it is equal to applying the upper and lower limit. Applying upper and lower. So then it is area. Area equal to integral minus 1 to 0 y in CF. What is CF? CF is this one. Then this is equal to 3 plus x. So 3 plus x dx plus integral 0 to 2. 0 to 2. This equation. This equation is equal to what? 3 minus x. So 3 minus x dx minus integral. Minus integral. Minus 1 to 1. Minus 1 to 1. Which equation? This CA. CA is equal to minus x plus 1. Minus x plus 1 dx. Minus integral. This portion we know need. 1 to 2. 1 to 2 no need. 1 to 2 is equal to x minus 1. X minus 1 dx. X minus 1 dx. Okay. Now, it is equal to here 3x plus x square by 2 limit minus 1 to 0 plus 3x minus x square by 2 limit 0 to 2 minus minus of minus x square by 2 plus x limit minus 1 to 1 minus x square by 2 minus x limit 1 to 2. Okay, 1 to 2. Therefore, applying this upper and lower limit, that means equal to 0. When we apply 0, this portion 0, this portion 0. So 0 minus of minus 1, 3 into minus 1, 3 into minus 1, minus 1 the whole square plus 1. So plus 1 by 2. So first part over. Next, second part, upper limit, 3 into 2, so plus 3 into 2, minus 2 square by 2, minus 2 square by 2, upper limit, minus lower limit is 0. When we apply 0, the lower limit, all are 0. Then here, minus of, minus 1 by 2, when we apply upper limit, minus of this minus is here, this minus is here, 1 square by 2, minus 1, 1 square 2, minus 1, minus upper, lower limit, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2, plus 1, upper limit, minus lower limit, okay, sorry, upper limit, 1 square by 2, so here it is plus 1, here it is minus 1, upper limit, when we apply upper limit, minus, this minus is here, this minus is here, here 1 square by 2 plus 1 and here lower limit minus 1 the whole square plus 1. So minus 1 by 2, here it is minus 1. For this here, minus 1. So minus 1 by 2. Then this is the third portion. Then the last portion, minus of 2 square by 2 minus 2 minus 1 by 2 minus 1. This is the last portion. So here it is minus 3 plus 1 by 2. So minus of minus 3 plus 1 by 2 minus 3 plus 1 by 2 plus 6 minus 2, 4 plus 2 plus 2. 6 minus 2, it is equal to 4. Then minus of, here, you take LCM here, minus 1 plus 2 by 2, minus 1, minus 2. So it is minus 3 by 2, minus of minus 3 by 2, minus 3 by 2. Then here, this portion, minus of, here it is cancelled, 2 minus 2, 0, minus of, 0 minus of, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2. Now, we want to calculate this portion also. Therefore, the required area A equal to minus of, here, minus 6 plus 1 by 2 plus
4 here minus of 1 by here 1 by 2 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 minus into minus plus minus into minus plus so minus 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus into minus plus minus 1 by 2 equal to here 5 minus 5 by 2 so it is 5 by 2 plus 4 here what taking LCM minus of taking LCM 1 plus 3 minus 1 by 2 equal to 5 by 2 plus 4 minus 4 by 2 it is 2 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 okay therefore it is equal to 5 by 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 2 5 by 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 2 you taking LCM what's the LCM here 2 is the LCM so 2 LCM 5 minus 1 plus 4 equal to 9 minus 1 8 8 by 2 it is equal to 4 square units this is the required area of this one okay go careful you can draw the diagram careful and take the limit arrow also carefully and study well subscribe my premise go send them.